Hi guys, follow me on Instagram to never ever miss any of my crazy updates. गाड़ी आगे चलो यार.
Hi guys and welcome to another vlog. This is the Force Trax Cruiser and this is actually a caravan which has been made by Carva. It looks absolutely beautiful in this particular shade of greenish or whatever you want to call it. There is a compass, not the Jeep kind, on the hood itself, and we're going to open the engine bay, which is a bit of a challenge because I don't know. Okay, it is here only. Not as much of a challenge as I thought. Oh my God, Force Motors, what have you done? It is so freaking heavy. There's insulation out there. This is the engine, which kind of feels hot at the moment. We're going to shut this at the moment. Sort of gives you the Gurkha vibe, of course, but it has been modified like crazy. It took 4 months to make this in-house. There are lights on the top. There's a snorkel here. The wheel size is actually kind of small. It happens to be 215, I believe. Anyways, I don't really care, nor do you, what is the size of the tire, but this has a very nice, big, fat sidewall as well, which means the ride quality is obviously going to be stunning. Meanwhile, ground clearance is ample, it's 160mm actually. Carva written right there. This green shade looks really nice. And you can see this thing is finished or tinted properly. There's a ladder here because this car uses a ladder frame and I am going to climb for no reason. Actually, I don't need to. Okay, if you have got things to waterproof, this tent is super duper awesome. It has three layers and one is plastic, one is for the mosquito and obviously waterproofing as well. Says Cruiser right there. Now I'll show you something very interesting, okay? I press this button. This is the green one to take it out the top. This is to bring it down. This thing, okay? Check this out. Here it goes up all the way. This is to increase the headroom inside the vehicle. And this is the powered button, shows you what is the battery percentage, 83%, fire extinguisher as well. And that is the gear lever, very simple as such, nothing complex in the cabin. There's no audio system, it gets a portable speaker though. This is the instrument cluster, steering. Okay, it kind of feels basic, everything in terms of, you know, the design. However, practicality is insane. There's a fan on the top because this is the non-AC version. So obviously you see there are no AC vents here. The deluxe is the one with the air conditioning. This is the hazard light button, this is the headlight leveler, I think. This is a button, God knows for what. Okay, there is, I was talking about portable speaker. Here it is, there's wood treatment right there. And a mobile charging unit. There is a glove box right there. Seat can accommodate two people, but I would recommend only one seat there because of the seat belt, of course. No auto dimming inside rear view mirror. It doesn't need it because you can't see anything from here, of course. Any which ways, that's not the point. The point is, this can take three people. I mean, three people can sleep inside this car and then plus one for the driver, which, in this commercial world, is always spoken that whatever seater plus driver, because you would usually need a driver. Okay, this is for breathing. That is the exhaust. Kind of complex stuff here and there for me personally. But oh no 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 no, leaf springs here. Faisal Khan's fingers of truth are not happy with leaf springs. They don't even touch them. Spare wheel on the tailgate, of course. And you know, there's a prayer flag as well. People are coming and seeing this car because it's quite exciting to look at it. What you're going to do? We can get in from here too. So this is one of the ways to get in. This actually shows you the water level, and it can I think it can store up to 180 liters or 200 liters of water. Headroom is non-existent. What do I do? How do I sit in? But there is a window from here. You can see the driver. What is he up to? Where is he driving and where are you heading? Anyways, headroom was an issue, no? We shall fix it right away. First things first, let's open this. There is a jali here and the prayer flag, of course. Wood treatment right there. But inside this is absolutely stunning. I'll tell you why. First and foremost, for someone as tall as me, now the headroom is massively improved. Okay, I have to re-roll the camera because of there's no light. So there is a bunk bed right there on the top because we've actually increased this. So there is good amount of space. People can easily sleep here. Two people can comfortably sleep here. And obviously, you know, if you want to open this, you can do that to bring in light or, you know, just to peep out. Any which ways, here you see there is a sink. And there's a plant which will fly when you drive. Now, how do I increase the headroom? How do I go here? Very simple. I just push this up and there. Okay. This thing is of the washroom area. Now, there is headroom inside the washroom. There is a mobile storage here. And let's get inside the washroom, which means that I have to open it like this. And there is the washroom. And that's not all. It's also got a complete bathing solution. You see, there's a good amount of headroom now for someone as tall as me. And there's sort of ventilation there as well. This is so freaking cool. I definitely like it. Okay, very nicely modified. So when this is up, I can comfortably stand someone as tall as me. Look at me, okay? Legs are straight and here, no problem at all. And there is a light on the top as well now, which means that I have to search for buttons to turn on the light. There is obviously space to keep your stuff here. seating area right there, again space to keep your stuff right there. And this is very comfortable, you can comfortably sleep in. You can, you know, extend this so you can very easily and comfortably sit in here if you so wish. There is a refrigerator right there, which is cool, and there is storage space here, which means that I have to figure out how to open this. Yeah, there are utensils actually everywhere, and this also opens more utensils. Okay, I kind of messed something there, and lot of other kind of utensils like knives and whatnot. What one did we not open? This one, there it is. This is where the gas tank is, not the gas tank, usko kya bolte hain, chula ya whatever. नहीं चूल्हा तो यहाँ पर है. यू कैन कुक योर मील वाइल जस्ट एडमायरिंग द एटमोसफियर. लेट्स यूज दिस बटन्स टू टर्न ऑन द लाइट्स एंड ओके आई फील कूल बिकॉज द फैन हैज टर्न ऑन एट द मोमेंट विच इज मेकिंग सम नॉइस विच इज गोना शट इट फॉर द मोमेंट. यू कैन सी दिस इज सो फ्रीकिंग प्रैक्टिकल. यू कैन ईजिली एंड कंफर्टेबली स्लीप इन. ओके लेट मी गेट आउट फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट एंड हियर वी कैन ऑल्सो मूव स्टफ. सो एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग कैन बी मूव. ओ येस यू कैन एक्चुअली मूव दिस. Okay, you can recline it and you can, I mean, this is really very practical. I like it for sure. And then obviously you get pillows, you get a quilt, you get a hat. This is a hat. I don't know what it is. I think they've done a fantastic job for three people. It's very amazing. And since this is very small, not as big as the Traveler, you can comfortably maneuver it and take it into smaller places as well. Wood treatment here and there. What do you guys think about this caravan? I know you guys are like, oh my god, look at the height of this vehicle, it's obnoxious. Of course it is. Let's start driving right away. Turning on the vehicle. First gear is actually behind. Usually first gear is in front, but here it is behind. Handbrake down. And okay, there's no tachometer, but of course offers a tachometer in the latest model for sure. 2.6 liter diesel engine from Mercedes. Sourced from Mercedes actually. And here we go. Oh my god, the pickup is fantastic. Into second gear, which is usually third gear. This has a reverse where there should be first gear. So, thought about confusion here. You are my eyes on the left. Is there anyone around? Because the mirror is not working as such. Brakes are fine, not that great to be honest, but yeah, get the job done, get the car stopped. I'm struggling with the okay, I need to re-clutch, and there we go. आदत होगी ना कि फर्स्ट आगे ही होना चाहिए, इसलिए मैं हमेशा ऐसे फंबल करता रहता हूँ. सो दिस इज एक्चुअली अ बॉडी ऑन फ्रेम प्लेटफॉर्म. देयर इज टन ऑफ बॉडी रोल ऑन ऑफर एंड इट हैज लीफ स्प्रिंग्स एट द रियर. ओह नो, आई थिंक समथिंग फेल डाउन इन द दिस थिंग. पीछे प्लांट रखा था ना?
नो, आई गेस दैट वुड बी कटलरी.
ओके या, बट आई थिंक वी डिडंट सिक्योर इट. सो दिस हैज अ 63.5 लीटर फ्यूल टैंक. दैट्स काइंड ऑफ वियर्ड. आई वुड हैव अ 63.5 लीटर फ्यूल टैंक. सो आई वाज टेलिंग यू 90 हॉर्स पावर गेट्स द जॉब डन. व्हाट हैपेंड?
Air.
Okay, so shut the windows. What are you looking at my face? Oh my goodness, thodi light aati. But anyways, I'm sure you guys can hear me clearly because I'm shouting as much as possible. The horn is not that great, but this car is not about driving pleasure. Oh my god, we are into third gear. Yeah, we are into third gear. Gearbox is not the slickest as such. Steering wheel has no feel or feedback, but it's very light indeed. And you can see there is roll whenever I turn the steering wheel. And Nurain is pushing my head down because she's like, kuch dikh nahi raha. Upar karu ya niche karu? Bata do na seedhe se. Okay, fine. Here we go. Come on, baby. So this can easily, comfortably cruise around 80 kilometers per hour. All the Force Motors does not understand the concept of NVH at all. They take Mercedes engine and they derive the technology from there. They call it FM tech and whatever, and they make it very noisy somehow. Clutch is on the harder side for sure. I'm going to pick it up in second gear because there's good amount of torque. Around the corners, it's actually quite easy. So every time I turn, something or the other falls. I'm so sorry about that. This car is available, I think, in 9, 10, 11, 12, 15, whatever seaters. And actually, the seating is something like, you can seat 3 at the front, then 3 in the second row. Then you can seat 4 like this. So 8 people in the third row. These are side-facing jump seats, which is not the best as such. And here we are into another gear. So it comes with a manual gearbox. And because it's a manual gearbox, obviously, there's some effort which is required to drive, but you get the hang of it and then you enjoy driving like old movies, like, you know, how I'm doing, like, you know, steering here and there, and then body roll, everyone is enjoying because the suspension is obviously on the softer side. Ride quality is good as far as, I mean, as long as you have a lot of weight inside this car, because if you do not have weight in this car now, then there is going to be a ton of body roll for sure. Not only body roll, the ride will also get affected because of a leaf spring. They should give coil springs for sure in this car. Now, the interior and all these changes is actually a 2019 model, 2021 BS6 compliant, dual tone interior, tachometer, and whatnot technology. Pricing, this one actually costs from 14 lakh onwards, goes till almost 20 lakh rupees, and there are, I think, 25 variants on offer. For the goods carrier and 6 for the, no, so for the passenger they have 25 variants, and for the goods one there are 6 variants, so a total of 25 variants. 19 plus 6 is 25, I believe. So that is a lot. I mean, if you want to travel in comfort, that Innova looks fantastic. But if you want to take your house along, then definitely this caravan is the way to go. Here we're going to re-clutch and there we engage first. I'm going to turn. Come on, baby, turn. Yeah, turning radius is a lot, but here we get into reverse. Reverse is where first gear is usually. Oh, this is to turn on the light. No, this is for the indicators, Faisal. How dumb can you be? A lot, I believe. And as I see it, this is very, very nice. Force Motors can really improve it, but Karwa has really done a great job of making a caravan from this beast. And on that appreciation and bombshell, it's time to end. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. That's a like button. Oh shit, I forgot. Nurin, traction control off kya tha ki nahi? What about cornering brake control?
Are you for real?
And there are no airbags in this car. Just saying. Bye-bye. Band karo. Ah, gaadi band karo. Aisa lagta hai ki dharti band.